If you want a wow recipe, then this is the one, raves one Allrecipes member about these very popular brown sugar smokies. She adds that men absolutely love these appetizers and says she's made them 4 times now, and they're always the first thing to go at a party. With just 3 ingredients, these salty, sweet, and savory sausages are a snap to make. We'll start by preheating the oven to 350 degrees. Then, line a baking sheet with foil. This will make for easy cleanup. Make sure you use a baking sheet with sides so any drips will stay on the baking sheet. Cut 1 pound of sliced bacon into thirds. You can use any bacon, but the center-cut bacon has less fat, so it works well. Open a 16-ounce package of little smoky sausages. And wrap a cut bacon slice around each sausage. This recipe works just as well with mini cocktail hot dogs if you prefer them or can't find the little smokies. Spread the sausages onto wooden skewers, putting several on each skewer. If you don't have wooden skewers, just secure each sausage with a toothpick. Arrange the skewers on the baking sheet, then sprinkle them liberally with 1 cup of brown sugar. Bake the smokies until the bacon is crispy and the brown sugar is melted. This will take about 30 to 40 minutes. You don't have to, but if you're in the kitchen anyway, turn the sausages once or twice during the baking time so the bacon gets super crispy. Brown sugar smokies can also be cooked on the grill, making them perfect for summer entertaining and for tailgate parties. The recipe can easily be doubled or tripled to serve a hungry crowd.